not rain. There a strange ghostly light can be seen every night, which no scientist or hunter can explain. In the days of the old covered wagons, when they camped on the flat for the night, with the stars growing dim on the high gorge rim, they would watch for the brown mountain light. High, high on the mountain, and down in the canyon below, it shines like the crown of an angel, and fades as the mist come and go. Faithful old slave, come back from the grave, is searching, searching, searching for his master who's long, long gone. Long years ago, a southern planter came hunting in this wild land alone, and here, so they say, the hunter lost his way and never returned to his own. His trusty old slave brought a lantern and searched but in vain day and night. Now the old slave is gone, but his spirit wanders on, and the old lantern still passes by. High, high on the mountain, and down in the canyon, it shines like the crown of an angel, and fades as the mist come and go. Way, way over yonder, night after night until dawn, the faithful old slave come back from the grave, is searching, searching, searching for his master.